Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to Snake Pass, where in the last episode we completed Baldur's Realm, which means in this one we are going to be checking out the first, maybe the first two, levels of Sog-Gee's realm, starting with the Crooked Canal. Now, judging by the name, I'm making an assumption that this place is going to be full of water, and in fact, I think I can see water over there right now. Doodle, this place suits you. Your colours seem to blend in. I can also hear water behind me. There's a beautiful waterfall. Yes, I thought so. Also, conspicuous bamboo. Doodle, what are the odds of this? Ah, yeah, I can already see. It's a golden coin. Okay. Let's be a little bit more sensible about this. Let's try and approach this from the side, shall we? Just a little bit. I want to... That's right. Cling as hard as you can, Noodle. That's right. Go down. No. Go down. I want you to coil. That's right. Coil around. There we go. Thank you very much, Doodle. Oh, where would I be without you? Honestly, where would I be? Wine. Can I get that? Oh, dear. Can I get back up? Yes, I can. Thank you very much, Doodle. You're amazing. Super good. Thank you. Oh, I'm liking this, though. Look at all of this beautiful water. Let's have a look. Ooh. Dive into deep water by holding X. Oh. So I'm actually going to have to swim. Can I eat those fish? Are we the sort of snake that eats fish? Okay. Well, we just press X to move down. A lot more free movement down here. Swim up with A. What if I don't want to yet? What if I want to have a look around? Ah, for example, what if there's a little place down here? Bloody notes trying to make me avoid it. It looks like I do go up anyway, and I actually have to actively hold down X. Don't worry, I don't think Noodle actually eats anything that isn't plants. Apparently, Noodle is a vegetarian. I don't know how common that is in snakes. Oh, wow. We can really dance down here, Noodle. This is amazing. Oh, I'm going to like this realm, I think. I'm really going to like this realm. Any realm that lets Noodle dance is all right by me. Let's go through here, though. Do I still have to slither in the water? Apparently, I do. There's a switch. Ooh. Okay, so here's where we start seeing new elements. But let's have a look around first. Let's be certain of everything before we go anywhere else. Is there anything back down here? I'm being very mindful for secrets, because I bet there's going to be quite a few. Haha! Yes, thought so. You're trying to draw my attention away, you see, game. I've worked out your shenanigans. Oh, that's so good. That is so good. Oh, I think I found my new favorite realm. I mean, you know, it's not like there was a lot to choose from, but definitely very, very happy with this realm. Is there anything up there? Let's have a look, shall we? Is there anything up there? There is. Okay. I'm going to guess that this thing is going to rise up when I pull this switch. All I can imagine. Right, okay then. Doodle, we've got to get up here. Oh, no. Why? Oh, every single time. But I love how Noodle's like, no, we don't make mistakes. These are happy accidents. Look at me. Is this the face of someone who's upset? No. Happy accidents. I'm just learning a new way to move around. That's all. Okay. So that was a little bit breathtakingly dangerous. Anything down there? Because that's where I would put something. No? All right, then. Okay, well, I guess we just need to go up here and just weight it down. Can I weight it anymore? And yes, I just need to be moving around today. Okay, so not only is there a way up, there is also a way forward. Okay, let's go for a swim. Plop. I should probably use my ability to go down with diving a little bit more than I do, because usually it's just a case of me waiting for my graceful snake-like glide to get me to where I want to go. But sometimes that's probably suboptimal. There we go. Oh, wow. Doodle sounded more happy than I was just now. My goodness. Okay. Come here. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. My fault. Sorry. I was pressing X. And, sorry, A and not X. Okay. Thank goodness we don't actually have any kind of breath meter. Otherwise, we would probably be killing Noodle right now. Okay, let's go down, because it's a little bit hard to see what I'm doing. It's actually very hard to see what I'm doing when I'm underwater. But very fun, all the same. Okay, let's go up a little bit. There we are. I'm never going to get tired of doing that little dance when I'm rising out of the water. Let's see. Okay, we've got a save button. Very good. Oh, what are those? Are those treacherous traps? Oh, no. I could probably have looked up from down there. You know what? Let's just move around a bit first. Oh, can I actually go down there? I can. Oh, my lord. This is remarkably satisfying. Can I fit down there? I must know. I've got to know. No, don't get caught. Can I go down? I can. Oh, my lord. That is so satisfying. Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, the drumming is water dripping on them. That's remarkably cool. I wonder if that's a puzzle. Oh, I bet it is. Can I play the drums? Can I play the drums? No? Can I play? No. It doesn't look like... Noodle is not a percussionist. Oh, hello. Don't worry. I'm not going to eat you. I'm having far too much fun swimming. Right, let's have a look over here. Anything around this side that I've missed up to now? Nothing yet. Ooh, there's a boulder. I wonder if I've got to push that somewhere. Oh, there we go. We can see somewhere down there. That doesn't look like it. Ooh, is that a gold coin? Of course there is. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? In a treacherous location like that. It's the perfect place to put a gold coin, damn you. Up. Around. Yeah, that. No, you're wiggling precariously close to the edge, Noodle. Oh, my lord. Why are you such a thrill seeker, Noodle? Let's go baby steps down here, Noodle. Baby steps. Cling for dear life. The whole way down, we need double, triple, quadruple knotting going on. At the very least. And your tail has already fallen down. That's not ideal, I'll be honest, but it's not... Oh! Your tail connected. Very well. Very well. I approve of this tail. I approve. We'll keep you for now. Can we get up there? Get through there. No. Noodle. Noodle does make things harder than they need to be, I feel, sometimes. Okay, can we get up? Oh, it looks like we can. Expert snaking accomplished. Oh, I'm happy with myself. Hello. Now, if puzzle games have ever taught me anything, don't blindly do things just because it makes it look obvious. I mean, odds are this is exactly what we need to do, but let's be cautious first. Let's see what that will change before we make it happen. Okay, so that'll roll down here and it'll fall in there. Is there anything down there that I might want? Because this is like soccer ban, basically. When I see a ruling ball, it's like, what am I going to block off if I touch this without first properly investigating the situation? It's going to kill me. Is there nothing down there? It's just a pit. Okay. Possibly unnecessarily cautious then. But I still stand by my advice. Always check things first. Let's go up and around, and then this looks good. Go. That's right. Keep going. There we are, and into the hole. Have we succeeded? Oh, okay. Well, yes, that was actually necessary then. Bloody feathers everywhere. Whatever giant bird is capturing all of these keystones, you are shedding. Who's going to clean this up? Because it's not going to be me. What have we got over here then? We've got a crab. Just kind of chilling out on a stone there. I approve. Alright, okay. Well, let's have a look in this water then. Down we go. Anything around there? No. Okay. It doesn't look that deep over here, honestly. Oh, wait. Does this go through? Yes, it does. Okay. What are we going to find on this side, then? Anything glorious? Anything amazing? Anything death-defying? not death-defying strictly, but definitely deadly, I would think. Oh my lord, really? And we're far from a safe spot. I think we're going to err on the side of caution here. Yes, I didn't die in the last two levels, but that just means that there's lots of room for the game to improve. Up and under, and then around, and I think that'll give us a good... No. Once again, seriously? No, I've defied you, gravity. Let's just try and coil around this way. Maybe I should be using the coiling ability a little bit more. Probably would help, I think. Let's try and get... No. Noodle, come on. Work with me, Noodle. It's for both of our benefit. Okay. What will this do? I wonder. There seems to be a pool up there that's gonna... Is that gonna empty that pool, maybe? I'm not sure about accepting this, honestly. I think what we'll do instead is we're going to go and hunt for other things, and then we'll come back to that later. Hooray! Boom. We managed to avoid the rocks. I'm getting better at falling. That's a skill that you need to improve through life. Right. Anything interesting down there? There is. There's a branch. That would lead us all the way back to the starting location, so we're not too interested in doing that just yet. Let's instead move around and find out what we can get. Got a little something there, which I'm happy for. Is that getting drips on it? It is. Oh, I love that. I love that little detail. Remarkably awesome, if you ask me. Okay, we're going to try and go up and see if we can't get up. Oh, there we are. There's something I wouldn't have noticed otherwise. Let's try and swing back around. There we go. Noodle. I hope you're happy with what you've accomplished in your life, because things are about to get a bit dire for you. Yeah, I do actually need to coil, I think, around there. Then we'll go down. Because otherwise, that's just... And here I can start properly coiling. There we go. Round once. There we are. That is going to be bad once my tail falls off. Well, it would be really bad if my tail actually fell off, yes. But, oh, this is awkward. Very awkward. Can I get camera-wise sabotage? Once again, you're proving to be my greatest foe in this game. Right, that's good enough, I think. Let's coil around a second time, though, just down here. Right, that's nice. But now we got to get back up, Noodle. Oh, dear lord, please don't fall. I can tell you're trying not to, and I do appreciate that, but... Oh, this is going to be a long puzzle for me to get back up through, I think. Ah, you can have a breather. Wow. This is just hard. This is really hard. Happy, though. I want to be happy. Yeah, super happy! Oh, that's so good. I like it. I like it a lot. And up we go, and success! We are amazing! I really didn't think I was going to get back up from that. I genuinely thought that was going to be at least one death. At least one death. But no, just need a little bit of confidence in myself, but apparently. Ah, okay. A little bit too much confidence in myself, apparently. And we're almost back at the top. Only, you know, I'm as often almost falling off than actually getting up there. But we're here. We're finally here. And it is time, I think, for us to coil around. And then, oh, I kind of wanted to pull it over a different way. But okay, that works too, I suppose. There we go. We have unlocked a way forward. Fantastic. And jump straight down. No. Oh, that was a perfect dive, except it wasn't really deep enough, and I probably broke Noodle's nose. I'm sorry, Noodle. What have we got? It would be rather unfortunate if that grate just closed on us after we came through. That would have been pretty harsh, I think. There is a certain special something up here that we need to go and collect. There we are. Perfect. So I think that's all of them. I have no idea where... Oh, there it is. I was just about to say, I have no idea where I need to take these things, but... no, that looks like where we got to go. Something over there I've got to get to, though. Alright. Alright, how many things have I got? I've got 2 coins to collect and 1 blue orb. Is there a coin around here somewhere? And I've collected all the coins as I've seen them. But, I haven't got a clue where the last one would be. Where are you likely to occur? There's the drum down there. We can get down there if we want. Looks like there may be something here that I need to go down for. So sure, let's give it a try, shall we? Whee! There we go, that's what we want. Oh dear, oh dear! Ah! Ah! So close! So close! Okay, so, once again, unto the breach. Up, and up. This way, we won't just fall down the next time we do that. There we go. Up, 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 up. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Just allow it to happen, Noodle. There we go. Now we can just make our way back up and it'll all be fine. Okay, so we've got our coins. But we need one more. And one more blue orb as well. Now, where is that other coin going to be? This is the tricky question. Ooh, what are you? You're pointing at something. Can I get through there? No? Alright. Well, let's deliver the keys. No? Do we not want to deliver the keys right now? Can we deliver the keys? There we go. This way, they're out of my inventory. Not that I've, you know, got a limited inventory or anything, but... I've got to go down all the way back to the beginning to get that one blue orb. Kind of a pain. But is there a coin up here somewhere? Because we've definitely missed one. Is that a coin? It is a coin! Wow! Sneaky! Sneaky, sneaky little coin that you are. Alright. Well, Geronimo and nosedive! Perfect! And we actually caught it when we were coming down. I feel especially accomplished for that one. No doubt we have to go through some of these. Is that here? Oh, I bet it is. Oh, you sneaky little devil, you. Clever, clever coin. Wow. Okay. Okay. I approve. I approve of how sneaky you were with that. Very, very much approve, actually. And here we are. We're back at the top. Didn't take me too long to get back up here. And we are about to leave with an inventory full of everything. I'm really pleased. I'm really pleased the progress we're making in terms of completion of each level. There we go. What a wonderful little level this was. I'm really liking these water ones. There's a lot more to them. I like it. And with that, we complete yet another level. Super slithering. Not slithering. Very different from slithering. Lazy lagoons. Ah, kind of sounds cool, actually. Okay, we'll give this one a try as well. It will mean that I'll have to cut a little bit out of me being super cautious when I'm trying to work my way back from treacherous puzzles to cut the episode length down, but I don't think anyone really minds getting 2 levels per episode rather than 1. If you do, let me know in the comments. And if you don't, if you actually like it this way, also let me know in the comments. It's useful for me to keep abreast of what people enjoy seeing. Hello? Hello, Sneaksy. Oh, you cunning little one. You're mine now. Any other things down here? Oh, that's a tight squeeze. Super tight squeeze. But that's about it, I think. Yeah, we've had enough down here. Wow, the camera making me dizzy, let alone anyone watching this. Oh, this is nice. Go all the way up. There we are. And up. There we go. Wow! I know, I know. Any coins down there? No. Very well. Should be good. Ooh, spikes! Oh, I don't approve of those. Oh, I don't approve of those. Are we starting to see new perils now? New failure punishments. That's a bit rough. Oh, not sure I approve. Not sure I approve, not even a little bit. Just noticed that coin though. So let's go back and grab that one. Okay, thank you. Don't need it anymore. Ah, why did you drop my tail on me? No, I don't want to be a knot. I am a snake, not a knot. Grab my tail. Thank you. Aha! That is a happy face. Like, my best friend has got my tail. This is kind of weird, but also fun. Ah, okay. You terrify me. Let's not play with those, shall we? There we go. Why would you have spikes underneath the stairs? That's just cruel. Unnecessary anti-snake protection. Okay, well, let's slither carefully. That's just a planter, by the looks of it. Okay, we've got a safe spot over here. Good. Whoa! What, really? Oh, that is looking very cool. My goodness. I'm liking all of these new puzzles. They are getting a very big thumbs up. They will be stamped with the rubber stamp of Aavakian approval. Ah! I know, Noodle. I feel the same way. Worry not. There we go. Nice big tight knot. Actually, my tail is in the way now. Noodle. Up and under. There we go. Up and under. And then up again. There we are. Perfect. Okay. Ah. Some days it's just good to be a snack. That down there does not make me feel good to be a snack, though. That makes me feel that it just wants me to die. Why would it want me to die? Noodle, we are going to cheat! Ha-ha! Grab my tail. Thank you. Ha-ha! Take that, crazy rolling rock log thing. I mean, they're normally logs, but that one is a rock. And then we shall collect it. Okay, let's have a quick look around, shall we? We've got the red, the yellow. I'm really liking these levels, though. Ah, no! Oh, why? Oh, scallywags. You can get down there, apparently. Apparently, that is the way to get down. I just wasn't paying attention before. So that's the glow of the lake, not the glow of a coin. What? Why is my controller rumbling? That didn't seem like it should have been. Okay, this looks like a bit of a one-way path, actually. Bit of an awkward one. Anything else down there? No. Okay. Ooh. Deep water. Very well. So have a look up here, though. Coins? Sneaky coins? Any sneaky coins? No? No sneaky coins? I approve. Let's move on. I don't actually want sneaky coins. Well, that's a lie. I do want sneaky coins. I like sneaky coins. I like it when the level makes me fight for those coins. I like the feeling of accomplishment when I find a sneaky coin. Ooh, we can go under it. Can we go up inside it, I wonder? Sneaky coin! I have got a sixth sense. I'm like the Spider-Man of computer games. Whenever there is a coin nearby, my sneaky coin sense starts tingling. It's good times. Just to remind people, because honestly, sometimes when I do things like that, I think, oh, I shouldn't have said anything, because now it looks like I knew it was there. I didn't. This is a blind playthrough. And I am feeling rather good about myself. Also, I would have felt horrible if I died there while I was gloating. Oh dear. That was risky. I panicked and I left the blue orb. I could say, well, bravery dictates that I do this, but we've already done that experiment. I've already science-ed that one for us, so I don't need to do it again. I know that if I'd done that, I would have died. But now, by not having done it, will I survive? This is another for sciencing. You can thank me later when you don't have to for science this yourselves. No. I need to be tightly coiled around here, I think. There we go. Up and around. There we are. That's right. It's going to be awkward trying to get that, I think. Can't even properly see where it is, unfortunately. Okay, I've got a much better idea of it now. Can I? Oh, that was awkward. Okay. No, wrong way. Took my life in my own hands. Well, actually, I have no hands. I'm a snake. No hands. I took my life in my own tail. I approve. It is a varied underwater habitat. Just what your water snake needs to be happy and healthy. See, that is the face of a happy and healthy underwater snake. Let's have a look. Any coins? There's possibly something? No. No, it's not wide enough. I was going to say that's a possibility for some sort of coin. But I don't think it really is. No. Looks like we're good. Okay. We just need to head up then. Took me a little bit more. Oh, my lord. A little bit more effort than I would have liked, but... Any coins? No. Okay, well, you look like you're going to be a bit of an awkward one, honestly. I could just go up the sides if I really wanted to, but it's part of me that just really wants to go over this instead. Now, there we go. Yep. And the next one. Ah, oh, that feels good. That feels somehow just satisfying. We've got another boulder that we need to push in there. All right. See, I was almost half worried that what would happen is my tail would get caught on one of them and then it would just wrap me around and then pull me back down. I'm not sure that the developers are that mean, but it's possible. Now let's have a look around. Again, as I mentioned earlier, it's always wise to be aware of the environment before you change things about it. Because you might change something you didn't want to change. Nom. Oh my lord. I'm gaining a new appreciation for how hard Siri has to work to football her jingle balls around the room now. There we go. Oh, this is good. Oh, that was good anyway. Not as good anymore, but it was pretty awesome for a moment. I imagine if you can work the trick of climbing up over it and then using your whole body to pull it with you, then that would be a shortcut for speedrunning the game. Or perhaps even not a shortcut, it would be necessary for speedrunning the game. That's right. Let's go this way. There we go. And... All right. Let go. 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 And down the hole. Come on, you. That is not going to help. Coiling around the bottom of it will not help it get into the hole. But pushing it along my body may. There we are. Ah, a lot of work, but satisfying. And there we go. That was... more awkward than I needed to be, I'll be honest with you. There's a coin over there! Ha! I knew I would spot you! How would one get over there, however? I think that's going to require a leap of faith! Just like this one will! Oh my lord, this is nasty. Yikes! No, we're going to go for this coin first. And for that, we're going to go like this. Ha! Perfect! 10 out of 10! Remarkably hard to coil sometimes, especially when you're worried about, you know, falling off. No, don't fall down there! I mean, down here is fine, because we can just go over this the way we went over the first time. But falling all the way down would have taken me ages to get back up. But what does that bring us up to now? We've only got two more coins to go, but we're over half of the... under half, I think. Yeah, under half of the blue orbs. This is a big level. Either that or I just suck at collecting things at the moment. Okay, so we're back now and this does not look good. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, not a big fan of whoever set up all these spikes. I think they may have been a bit of a scoundrel, honestly. What would be the best way to do this? I don't even know what happens to a snake that falls into those kind of spike pits. Nothing good! Ow! Well, that was not very nice. I gotta be honest. I'm tempted to just not go any further. We can just live here happily, Doodle. Let's coil safely around here. No. Tail! Tail! Help me! Help me! No! No! Ouch! Spiky Death Pit 2. Noodle 0. Not the best start. Let's try and be a little bit more cautious this time, shall we? There we go. Now up and under. Grip, grab my tail, because it really hurts. Grab my tail. It hurts an awful lot when I get spiked. It makes my ability to climb pretty bad. There we go. Up. And across. Ugh. I'm alive! Barely. Oh, that was nasty. Super nasty. You know what? I could look around this death pit, but would the developers really be that cruel? Would they really be that cruel? I would hope not. Let's go down the water slide. Our just reward. We're even pulling down a coiled part of ourselves down the water slide. Lots of blue orbs down there. Good. Good. We need a lot of them. Anything around there that I needed to have collected? I don't think so. I think we're good. I think. It might not be. We'll see. Oh, that was good. An actual water slide that ended in the water. Like deep water, that is. Not just a little shallow pond. A puddle, if you will. Oh. How can you feel bad about, you know, dying in a pit of spikes when Noodle just looks so happy? And it was Noodle who died. And I was like, oh, don't worry. There's always a bright side to everything. You just gotta keep marching on. You are the best of us, Noodle. The very best. Okay, so... I noticed a coin over there. I'm a little bit concerned. Is that good enough? No. Back up, come on. They're not done yet. Have they gone back? No. Okay. Let's keep turning this then. There we are. Okay, well, we can get that coin now, I believe. There we go. We can also get across, which is equally good. Let's do this one coil at a time, though, shall we? Whoop. And... like I said, one coil at a time. Whoop. And again. No. Oh, dear. Need my doodle help. No, doodle, why? Ah, you betrayed me! And... around. Hooray! We succeed! Well, there's going to be some blue orbs down here. Let's go and check. Ha-ha! Wow. Nice try. Right, so we know where all of the rings are now. Sorry, all of the coins are. Channeling our inner Sonic there. But we do not yet have all of the blue orbs. That is a problem. Oh, this one. How many do we need? We need a lot. We need an awful lot. We are down by quite a few. There may be some over there, though. Okay. Right, well, let's go and have a look, then. We're going to have to go up for these ones, it seems. Up. And down and up. What is that heavy thumping sound? Not liking that. I'll be honest, sounds like a thwomp. There. Okay. So, this is going to be a bit of an interesting puzzle, I fancy. We need to dangle down for this one so that I don't fall all the way down. So, just want a little bit of... there we go. Good enough. And back up. Let me up. Okay, and onto this one, hopefully. And around. Okay, we'll have to wait for the next bit. I'm really liking it now that the levels actually have moving components. That is so cool. Oh, you're gonna be a tricksy one, aren't you? There's only one orb over there. We're down by so many orbs. Where have I missed them? Oh, this is so awkward. They must be hidden in the water. That's my only guess. Either that or there's loads of orbs over there. And I need to be brave and try to get over there. This is going to be a stupendously awkward one, I think. Let's try to coil. Once or twice, shall we? Probably wise. Whoa. Yeah, I know. I know. Super bad. Can we get over here a little bit? That'll do. Thank you. And up and around again. Then charge! Ugh. Well done. There we go. Just throwing myself at the problem succeeds. Oh dear. Did you hear that? Yeah, I did actually. I'm a little bit concerned. A little bit worried. More worried about the fact that we haven't got all the blue orbs though. That's the part that really concerns me. Where could they be? I have spotted you, you scallywags, all hidden and stuff. Just sneaking around the place. There's two, at the very least. We need three, but who knows? The third might be there as well. Alright. Well, I found you, at the very least. Let's head back down, then. They were sneaky and hidden here all along. How cunning. Frankly, too cunning. Let's get up there, and then wrap around. At least once. Yep, and up again. Now I needed a grip. And just reach down. Good enough, good enough, good enough. Let's go back. It's actually really easy to go back up these things, by the way. It seems that having all of my body pressed against something allows Noodle to move crazy fast. Like that. Whoosh! Straight back up. Not liking this bit, though, I'll be honest with you. There we go, nice and easy. Now, can we drop down from up here? We can. Ha ha! Perfect! Down we go. Come on, down you go. Ooh, bomb. Is there a blue orb down there, maybe? No. Yes, no. Drat. Still missing one. Oh, this is what it was. It's hidden here all along. That scallywag. I missed it. Very well. Aha! I found you at long last! I went all the way back to the start of the level and worked my way back through, nice and meticulously, and here we are. I was hidden here all along. Ah, yes, scoundrel. There we go. Now we know where the last coin is. We can go and finish up this level. My lord, this is taking me a long time. Mostly because of backtracking through the entire level. Normally, it doesn't take me that long. But a few obvious places missed added like half an hour to the journey of this one. So much for my game spidey sense, eh? So now all we have to do is get across here and then back up. There was probably an easier way of doing this, but it seemed the game wanted me to do it this way, so I play around and do things the wrong way enough that for once I'll give the game what it wants. Oh, finally we have everything. And we can afford to leave now. Ah, despite the amount of time that I've taken, and although it might seem like I'm complaining about the difficulty, I actually really enjoyed this level so much. This was the first level that really made me have to think about some of the puzzles, and there was a lot more danger in this level than the previous one. So I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it. I mean, the 20 odd minutes hunting around for the last blue orb, that's par for the course on games where you collect stuff. I actually enjoyed that it wasn't that easy for me to find the things. Oh, maybe wouldn't have been too bad if it wasn't 20 minutes and it was 10 instead, but oh well. It was an awesome level, as down there, awesome level. Well played. But with that, we're ending this episode. We have gotten halfway through Sog-Gee's realm, and the next level would be Risky Reservoir. I don't know what the level would be after that. Based on how much attention the series has gotten, it's not super hot, but those who are watching it really seem to enjoy it, and that actually means an awful lot to me. Every person who clicks like, there's a really high percentage of likes versus the views for this particular series, so although less people are watching it, the ones who are really appreciate it, and that's actually lovely. So I will probably go on to complete Sog-Gee's realm at the very least. Whether we go further than that, that is really up for debate, but I'll know by the time that I record the next episode. So I hope you've enjoyed this episode and are enjoying the series, and I hope to see you in the next. But as ever, remember to like if you liked, sub if you haven't, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.